time here at the Kessler Theater. My name is Josh Allen. Welcome to Happy Hour. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Happy Hour. Here at the Wynedale Tavern on Lower Greenville Boulevard, where all your wedding dreams can come true. Welcome to the Wynedale, where romance flows with $5 champagne. The liquor's watered down, the drinks are overpriced, the barmaid sipped from spit glasses, and you're welcome to steal the band's equipment. There's no lock on the dressing room door. No towels in the men's room, and the hand dryer's broken, but that doesn't matter, there's no running water. Tonight's menu features world-famous miniature frankfurter hors d'oeuvres by our own Frenchie the chef. Take a bow, Frenchie. To tip your waitresses. Screaming Mimi's due out on stage at 2 a.m. So stick around, stick around, stick around and check it out. Welcome to Leonard's of Great Neck, where 14 simultaneous bar mitzvahs are in progress. You'll find the yarmulkes in the pail by the door. The alley cat, do the samba, the tango, rumble with somebody's grandma, do the hokey pokey to a Lester Lannan orchestra. But just sit back and relax while the valet parking lot attendant takes a joy ride in your Oldsmobile down Dr. Martin Luther King Boulevard. Please remember to give the caterers right away, right away, right away. Jersey, Knights of Columbus, Kiwanis Chapter 32, Raccoon Lodge, where all your wedding dreams can come true. We're here to entertain you till the wee hours. We'll be back next month. Stick around for more solid gold. We'll return after a short break, so come back and see us next month. Welcome to Hawaii Kai, where you're going to a hookie lau, whether you like it or not. Puerto Rican hula dancers serenade you while a Don Ho impersonator sings tiny bubbles under paper mache stars and a tropical waterfall of stucco is stucco on the walls. There's rat excretia in the basement. Six health code violations remain uncorrected and the payphones don't dial out. Sit back and guzzle the sailor's grog, a Singapore Sally, a Mai Tai suicide bonsai with the umbrella on top. Please remember to tip your waitresses. Bring your aunt from Dubuque, she'll think she died and went to heaven. Make your reservations in advance. The fly paper's fully booked. Even the roaches have roaches. But every second's happy hour, ladies and gentlemen. Every second's happy hour. I was talking about my video that we attempted to do in the new gentrified Harlem to this particular cut. I used to do, for many years, I did a medley of black exploitation movie soundtracks on acoustic guitar, you know. So I attempted to do it for my album, and my wife just said, just stick with one of them, just stick with them. machine to all the chicks. Brother man, can you dig it? Listen, this cat Shaft's a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
I'm talking about Shaft.
We can dig it.
He's a complicated man. No one understands him but his woman. He's a complicated man. I know if Doc Watson had lived, or if he remained young or something, he would have played the Kessler, I'm sure of it, because David Bromberg is playing the Kessler. So if David Bromberg is playing the Kessler, and he's been here a few times, I'm sure Doc Watson would have been. I saw Doc Watson for the first time in Dallas when I moved here almost 30 years ago. And I kind of followed him around. Because I wanted to learn this piece of his. I added some of my own licks, but let it pour, let it rain, a whole lot more. them deeper blue. Let the rain drive right on, let the waves sweep along, 'cause I got them deeper blue.